Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala Rasulillah. Understand Quran and Salah the easy way. Fulfill your dream to learn the Quran, the Arabic language, Salah, and 40,000 words. That is 50% of Quranic words in just 3-minute clips series through this course, which is used in almost 500 schools. So let us take first lesson 1A. This course is based on modern techniques taken from a review of books on Arabic grammar, statistics, teaching models, second language learning tools, brain, thinking, effective living, and NLP. In the most commonly printed Quran copy, pages in the Mus'haf are 600, lines per page 15, words per line 9, total words on every page 130, and total words approximately are 78,000 in the Quran. Allah says repeatedly in the Quran, "Verily, we have made Al-Quran easy to understand and remember." Indeed, it is amazingly easy. If you learn the meaning of every word from a typical salah, that is 7 commonly recited surahs, Suratul Fatiha, Wal Asr, Idha Ja'a Nasrullah, Qul Ya Ayyuhal Kafirun, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقْ قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ and the parts of Salah such as Adhan, Dua after Wudu, starting prayer, and what we say in Ruku', Sujood, التحيات لله, اللهم صل على محمد, اللهم إني ظلمت نفسي, and ربنا آتنا. Along with extremely simple grammar using TPI, then you learn 125 words that occur 40,000 times of 50% or half the words in every line. All of that in just 3 minutes clips. Along with 7 surahs and adhkar of salah and simplified Arabic grammar, you will also learn how to recite effectively with imagination and feelings, how to bring these surahs and adhkar into our lives, and 1,000 Arabic dialogues. All of the above in just 7 hours of total clips time. Another simple series like this and you will reach 70% of Quranic words. And after that, you will have less than 2 new words in every line of the Quran, inshallah. Every lesson will have 2 parts. 1A, 2A, 3A, etc. will contain surahs and adhkar. 1B, 2B, 3B will contain simplified Arabic grammar using TPI and spoken Arabic dialogues. So watch 1B to know more. The best way to learn is to take notes and teach it to others. So go ahead and teach someone. Don't forget to forward it. Make teams and WhatsApp groups and learn together. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.